Hi guys, welcome to my channel Himanshi's Heavenly Hacks. Today's videos is again about people who are health conscious, and if you are health conscious then surely they would want to know what I'm gonna talk today. So today's video would be simple and basic thing I wanted to tell you, which you can do to, you know, keep yourself healthy. And this is basically about, you know, people who are munching a lot in between in the day. But I am trying to tell you about the healthy eating. So if you are someone, you know, who follows sometimes diet or don't follow diet, you just follow healthy Indian diet, and you are someone, you know, who control on your maybe chapatis and rice. However, when it comes to the snack time, wherein, you know, evening time or maybe mid morning, or sometimes you cannot resist to your hunger and you know whatever you wouldn't have eaten in your breakfast or maybe lunch, and then, you know, you try to accomplish in the mid morning snack or maybe evening snack. What I'm talking about is healthy snacking option today. So what is healthy snacking option, which is basically, you know, wherein you are conscious about the calories what you are taking. So while snacking time, you need to ensure that whatever we are eating, maybe it could be a healthy biscuit, you know, oat biscuit, or maybe you are having oatmeal, or you are having some poha, upma, anything like that, you know. It doesn't mean that, you know, you may be hungry. You don't have to fill your stomach too much that, you know, you cannot eat for your dinner. That means that whatever snacking you are doing has to be mindful, and you need to be conscious what you are eating. Today I'll be talking about 10 foods which would be healthy and it would be under 100 calories. If you are accommodating this in your evening snacks or mid-morning snacks or whenever you have your snacking time basically, then you would be easily can, you know, maintain your ideal body weight, and you can also count your calories. If it is around 100 calories or less than 100 calories, then surely if you manage your entire diet, you'll be able to maintain your ideal body weight. So without further ado, let's get into the video. Stand that what option do I have for you so that you can consume and your appetite is suppressed, and at the same time you get a healthy option under 100 calories.
Rajgira can be considered as under 100 calories. It is called as superfood. It helps in weight loss, protects bone health, and also aids in digestion. You can have handful of sprout. It is very nutritious and also controls blood sugar level. Handful of makhanas are excellent source of several important nutrients, and also it is high in antioxidants. They are best for weight loss and promotes good health. A bowl of oatmeal could be best for gut health. It also manages the weight and eases the constipation. A bowl of yogurt can be good as protein and it is quite filler. Yellow corns like popcorn and sweet corn, they are just best for eyes and it is rich in vitamins and minerals. It is also good as in healthy diet and, you know, the Indian diet you follow. Sweet potatoes are high in fiber and taken in moderation is best, and it lowers your LDL bad cholesterol. You can have 2 boiled eggs in the evening or afternoon. They are good source of protein and vitamin D. You can also have it as a salad or howsoever you want. Soaked chana can be a good option for snacking, or you can boil them as well. They are good source of minerals like magnesium and potassium. They are quite filling and it also provides you the energy. I feel poha is the staple food for all of us, and also it is good in vitamin B, vitamin C and dietary fiber. It is very easy to prepare. It is also rich in protein. Peanuts are considered as good fat, but you have to have it in moderation. Just a handful of peanuts are good. They are rich in protein, good fat, fiber, and it also provides lots of energy you have to go throughout. You can also take peanut butter in your apple or banana smoothie, whatever you like. And if you wanted to have peanut butter as it is, just ensure you are having it 1 or 2 teaspoons daily.